Hello and welcome back to the Mining with Isaac, and it's a challenge run. We're using Spider Mod, and this is a run that I've kind of come up with my own. It might have already been done. And basically the idea is we have Sacred Heart, Polyphemus, Pentagram, Mutant Spider, Mum's Knife and Max's Head all for damage. And then Sad Onion, because some of these lower your fire rate, so that's to stop that. That's to stop the knife firing unbelievably slow. And the idea is, this is kind of like, is damage everything in your run? And so we're going to be picking up nothing, no other items. We're going to be able to pick up collectibles and spirit hearts and that stuff. But other than that, you know, item rooms, nope. Boss items, nope. Deals with the devil, nope. Deals with the angel, nope. All the notes. And basically, yeah, we're going to see if with this amazing damage, do we have enough to survive the entire waste of chest. I think possibly not, but you never know. It depends if we're lucky with like tinted rocks and how close we are to the boss, because I think the quicker we can get to the boss, that'll happen, and that'll be quite easy. But if we don't get to the boss until, if we're exploring this floor for a long time, then we might be in more trouble, because we're more likely to take more damage, and yeah, it's kind of obvious we'll probably die, is the basis of that. What's going on with the frame rate here? It seems to be a bit rubbish today. I don't know why. I'm not doing anything in particular. I've closed any other programs. I'm sorry. I can't explain this. Oh god, what is wrong with it? There's only like 3 enemies on screen. It seems to have... Okay. Small rock is a damage up, but I probably shouldn't have given myself it, because I was trying to give myself most of the damage up, but we can't have it. Now. I've decided. I didn't give it to myself, so now it cannot be had. We are doing well though on the kind of spirit heart front, and he's dead. He gave us a spirit heart, which is nice, and we will go down. All in all, I reckon this will be a fast run. Successful? It depends on our luck in a way, because if we get lots of spirit hearts, then we stand a good chance, and we're doing quite well. But if we don't get more after this, and if I take some bad damage, then we're in more trouble. So we'll go this way, we'll kill that champion first, because he can probably do the most damage to us. Dodge around this guy. I thought I'd get that other guy on the end of the knife, but never mind. Shops are also off limits, like for any consumables. Consumables, give me a second. My computer wants the shut down to download files, and not right then. Now I'll try again in 4 hours. Oh, that means when I'm trying to upload this, it's gonna want to shut down again. Windows. I get that it wants to upload, download things, but now, or even later, when I'm doing things, or when I'm uploading things, could you not? That'd be great. Okay, this is not a room I like. It should go okay. We should be able to one-hit all these maggots, but yeah, okay, that was easy enough. Pestilence. Yep, one hit. Down we go. Okay, this is going quite... I did kind of have a practice run of this, and it failed pretty soon, but then again, I did get a room with awful frame rate that pretty much completely killed me, because everything was going so slowly. I don't know what's wrong. It's probably those updates. Trying to sneak things behind my back. Right, that is, we have found our boss room exceptionally quickly. I'm happy about that. It is the wretched. Yeah, the widow is the one on the base, the cellar, so this must be wretched. Let's go and see what be our angel room. Yeah, I wish. And I wish I could have Squeezy too. All the spirit hearts for me. I mean, we haven't lost health yet, but we haven't gained any either, which is kind of scary. Stab. Bob's rotten head isn't a thing we can have. I could pick it up and save a bomb, but I think that would be kind of going against things as well. But yeah, might as well use it as a shortcut. Might not end up being a shortcut, but always worth a try. And it wasn't a shortcut. And oh, that was close. I hate these guys. I think I've mentioned this before. I hate them. I hate them. Anyway, right, spider spawner things. I don't think these even hurt you on touch, so we can just kind of most casually anyone's ever done that with. We got tears up. Our pills are okay. Let's just make this a rule. I didn't really think about that, but considering that pills could have like balls of steel, I want to say pills are okay. And because they're not proper items, they're not the most influential. I mean, they might be influential. It means I can fly my knife faster. But yeah, I think that's okay. And if it wasn't, well, too bad. I've already got it, and there's our first damage for a while. I feel okay. I feel we're not gaining any health, which is scary, but we're not losing it too rapidly. The worry is if we start losing it rapidly in the room, womb, utero, cathedral, and chest. I'm not sure if I'm going to allow myself items in the chest or not. Ooh, this is not an easy... Yeah, let's just do that. Yeah, I'm not sure yet. We'll have to see if we get there first. Why did I dodge into that? That's just stupid. Right, bomb, fish lie. I'm scary. Especially because mum's like... Yeah, it can do that. Because it also damages when it pulls back. And it doesn't really do range, so this is a bit scary. Okay, we're starting to lose health, which I'm not happy about. that wasn't what I meant to do. Right, okay. This shouldn't be... we need to take him down a decent distance. I kind of wanted to take out the bomb fly with him. You... Okay, you... Yes. That was an informative view. What I thought I got out of that range. So that was a few informative moments of commentary. Go up, and there is our boss room. Hallelujah. Let's hope we get the depths on the next floor. Come on, you guys. Sometimes it's just easier to go up and stamp things rather than throw the knife. War is... Oh, he's going to be a two hit. But he's done. We'll go down. Necropolis 2. Oh, goody. I mean, everyone knows how much I love Necropolis. I suppose the only thankful thing I can be thankful for is that wasn't... Well, Master Room might be okay, actually. Stay still too long. Okay, this room is kind of scary. Okay, there we go. And this is our boss room, which is great. This will be our mum boss fight. It's Blue Mum. But that was the easiest Blue Mum ever. She gave me the spirit heart, we got the Polaroid, we'll go on. Curse of Darkness. Suddenly my slight confidence has faded. Right. Those guys are going to be pretty easy to take out. Other things? I'm not sure. That's just... yep. Stabbing things. This is the way. It takes some unnecessary damage though, I feel. I was trying to dodge the shot and ran into the digger. Okay. Stay cool. You're okay. We could really use the Blue Land Junior, because we could take them out so much easier than some of these other rooms, and it would give us a spirit heart. which I'm all up for. Are you gonna throw a bomb? Okay. Let's just mush you. A bomb? To get a bomb, maybe there's a spirit heart rock here. Spirit heart, I've completely lost the picture. What is a spirit heart rock? Spirit heart, tinted rock. Tinted, that was the actual name of the thing. Ooh, okay. These guys are a bit tricksy. You, thank you for dying. Your business is appreciated. Or, I don't know. It's kind of the loudest thing to say. Your death is appreciated. Why is this guy still fire? Like, when I move, sometimes he fires. That worries me. Okay, he stopped. Oh god, I didn't expect to see him in here. Well, hey. I didn't actually want to use that, but I've got half that. And he gave me a spirit heart. Fine by me. Angel, kill that. Angel, kill that. The things Isaac will make you say. Oh, these guys. I don't know why they're so difficult. But they are. Bit worried now. I'd like to make it to at least Mum's heart, but I'm not sure if that's going to be possible now. Of course my dodging skills do start to increase once we get to like a half heart, but that's not when I need them really. I mean it is, but I could have used them throughout the entire game, thanks very much. You and you, I'd like to, we are on the grid, so Blast Assist or Skylex are possible bosses, I believe. Oh god, why? Right, you, okay. Let's just simplify things. Okay, I'm not scared. Okay, there's one left, we've killed the guards, the cops gave us a heart, you're dead. Hey, and that's how you do that room, while screaming. That was stupid. How did I not hit that? Oh, for God's sake. I was gonna say, if I missed again, that was just gonna be stupid. That's a troll one, that is of no interest to me. You can die, right, let's kill these guys. Everyone line up to be killed, please. Thank you. Would have preferred some red hearts, but... not always get what you want. Okay. That's fine. Gut should be... dead. Oh, finally. Oh, I'd love to play that, but I'm scared. I'm scared I'll hurt myself. And it's, of course, death. I was gonna say, the hardest boss we could face. And then he died. Let's keep going. Utero. Oh, whoopee, we can do that. Okay, let's just hide behind these rocks for a second. And there we go. Right. Can we get this guy through the rock? We need to bit charge, and then we go. Fantastic. That is good. Okay, this is scary. Terrifying. Oh, god damn it, I take it off the normal leech of all things. Oh, I hate bomb leeches. I hate all of this. I hate spiders. I hate them. I'm fine with spiders in real life, but these spiders. Of course, no health. Thanks a lot, gang. I love you too. Right, this room I shouldn't take damage on, although I'm very scared I will by stupidity. Enough with the keys. Keys not useful. Hearts useful. Heart key. Thanks. Thanks. Heart! Oh, thanks, yeah. Actually, this one gives me a spirit heart, but that's a roundabout way to get a heart. Thanks, game. I reckon our secret room could be here, which I'm trying to find just in case. I've never heard that a secret room contain health, but we need the super secret room right now. Why could the super secret room be everywhere, basically? But there is good as well. Oh, we can't pick that up. Even though that would actually help us, because I think that makes more hearts drop. But yeah, we can't. I think my idea was only trinkets that are the Polaroid are allowed. Right, let's hope he doesn't suddenly fire. Maybe it's just when I change directions of the knife. Okay, this room. Scary. Scary. Ah, oh, damn it. Right, let's just walk into things now. Thanks for the heart. Let's see if there is a fortune teller in here. I'm also going to blow up the blood bank. And this dude, just for more money, I was hoping for hearts as well. But if I can get a spirit heart out of this bloody penny, wish I'd bought it a few seconds ago. If I can get a spirit heart, I will be happy. Maybe a couple would be even better. Come on, what's that? Joker. Pretty useless. I could go to Sheol with it, but, you know, that wasn't my plan. stop giving me trinkets, give me spirit heart. Please. Just thank you. Might as well play all of them my money here. Just talk among yourselves. Just sit among yourselves, that was what I was going to say. Good work, Brian. Good work. Don't leave the house today. I was not planning on so. Blow that up. Just like every day. I am tempted to pick up Bloody Penny, but that kind of goes against the rules I came up with. And to be honest, we kind of went against those with my tears up pills, so might as well, you know, make up for it in some way. Oh god, I thought I killed two of the stupid spiders. I didn't know there were still two of these little guys alive. And you... Oh, damn it. I could use some more range. Damage isn't everything, everyone. Oh, I wish I could... if I don't get... Just watch it give out nothing now. Now I've done my amazing spike walking for this. Of course it hasn't. Right, let's hope it's... Well, at least I didn't lose any health. Then I would have felt awful. Keep going. Right. Mom's boss fight. Possibly she'll drop some hearts. Possibly. Possibly I'll take no damage. Unlikely. Ooh. Please stop. Thank you. Okay. These guys. There's no selfless. They are still a pain. Always have been, always have, will be. Damn, I thought that one would get that other one as well. The knife is meant to damage when it comes back, but it never seems to damage those guys. Whoa, that was close. Let's pick up this half heart and go up. We've made it to the cathedral. I feel this is a moderate success. Well, that's one way to do it. And we're dead. Well, there you go. Damage is not everything. It helps. It really does. But yeah. Anyway, this was The Binding Isaac. Goodbye.